Hey everybody, Reverend Riley here, back with another quick tech video, and in today's video I'm going to show you guys how to delete a Time Machine backup. So to start out, you're going to want to go into your System Preferences, go into the Time Machine tab, and then you're going to want to click this box so that Time Machine shows up in the menu bar. So then you're going to want to go into Enter Time Machine. What this would do is show you all your backups from the present day to whenever you started. So what I did there was I went back to the most recent backup, and then I clicked the gear icon and I hit delete backup. So then I hit OK, and then I'll type in my password right here, and then as soon as you hear this sound, you will know that your backup have been deleted. So I hope you guys enjoyed this quick video. Feel free to like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you guys in the next video.